Let's talk about body preferences. I've heard a lot of talk like, oh, I don't hate fat people, but I'm not attracted to them and I don't want to date them. It's just my preference. Maybe in an ideal circumstance, in a world that was forever body neutral and did not demonize fat people, that could be a preference, maybe. But is there really such a thing as preference in a society that exclusively demonizes an option? Fat people are branded as disgusting, branded as something to be eliminated, unhygienic, lazy, XYZ, everything else. And we've received that messaging since we were born. Our culture is deeply rooted and entrenched in fat phobia. Chances are it's not just a preference, and you've just been taught to think fat people are gross.
My pronouns. So of course we have he, him, his, himself, and they, them, theirs, themselves. And then we also have void, voids, void self, and ender, enders, and ender self. Death, death, deaths, death self, pixel self, vile, vile, viles, vile self.
Do you think the Joker is sexy?
Yeah.
All right, why?
Look at him.
Oh. Oh, well then. All right, how about yourself, Mr. Joker?
Well, of course I do.
Why?
Crazy. Surgeons are testing a new way to lose weight by turning off your hunger hormone.
Y'all realize this is fucking horrifying, right? Like, stop fucking torturing fat people. Stop coming up with any fucking way to cause rapid weight loss, which is incredibly unhealthy. Stop coming up with every fucking way to torture fat people and listen to fat people instead. The hatred of our bodies and the desire to do anything to make us smaller is what is literally fucking killing fat people. I am sick of fucking people coming up with new ways to torture us. Y'all literally would rather have us all dead. It's disgusting. And this creator's comments in the thread for this video are horrible. And they need to stop fucking talking about this subject because they don't know what they're talking about. This is not a successful thing. This is not something that's exciting or celebratory. This is horrible. This
I will stand by you. I will help you through when you you can't call. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I will hold you tight. And I won't let
go. Brain the finger of rent the love of the villain of the Baku, but then I'm under the three shards.
So the other day, a man proclaimed to me, not all men. Honey, when I say a man did this,
I mean that man, I told him.
He did not like this.
Why does everybody hate me?
If you are a good man, shouldn't you want to find out who all the bad ones are?
It's really funny. Seeing as you don't call out the unacceptable behavior of your mates. Even half as much as you tell women what they should and shouldn't talk about.
And that's...
misogyny!
All I hear when you say things like this is...
Learning is not something I like to do, and personal growth is just icky!
If you're not part of the solution,
you're part of the problem.
And if you're not part of the problem, why are you so defensive?
Are you ready? Here we go. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
How are you spending that much money? What did you buy in August? Like five cars? $936,000. That is not a facepalm. That's an oh my god, I almost spent the average American's income in their entire lifetime in 1 month. What did you buy? And yes, you're cheering for December because you spent less money. And that's great. But it's only December 8th at the filming of this video. And it's still $10,000 in 8 days.
So, I summoned a storm accidentally while working on my energy skills today. As you can see, there was no wind before. It was actually sunny the whole day. Not even 3.5 minutes after I started, the wind began to go crazy. This isn't the first odd experience I've had with weather. I did not intend for this next part to happen, but it did, so I went with it. I felt energy surging down my spine. I was feeling what hand movements made the wind pick up and what did not. I was laughing in my mind, like, how the hell is this happening? I decided to get up and ground myself to guide while still playing with the wind. We have abilities that are untapped, things we don't know about until they surface. People can call me crazy all they want. I want to teach you that we can do unexplainable things. This is the sky after. Bless. We have no limits. Go to nature, find what is hidden. It is there. Whatever you're looking for.
Excuse me, I don't really want you taking a picture of her butt.
Excuse me, old pig.
Are you taking a picture of her?
Excuse me?
Are you taking a picture of her?
I'm videotaping her, yes. Well, you have a problem with that?
Yes, I do. That's...
Why are you doing it in public? I can't videotape?
You can't videotape her butt.
I can videotape her.
Well, try.
Videotape her crotch.
Excuse me?
You don't have to videotape her.
You're the one thinking
crotch.
The thoughts. I didn't say do
You're
that or think
right
that.
There.
I'm shooting from this angle.
That's
mind your business.
Angle.
I'm in public. I'll do whatever the hell I want.
You
should
be so
proud. Shut up.
Go ahead.
Excuse you. Excuse you. Who the hell are you?
Don't worry about who the fuck I am. I'm right in the middle of your shit, so what the fuck?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
All
right, goober. Let go of my camera, goober. Let go of my camera, goober.
Get that out of my face.
Don't touch my camera, goober.
Get that out of my fucking face.
I don't think so. I'll leave it right there, goober. All right, goober. Nice outfit, too.
Yeah, you wish you could work as fuck as hard as I can.
Right. Right.
Right.
Right.
You're not getting shot.
I'll see whatever I want. Dude, you just rode over my foot.
Hey, man, chill out, dude. Fuck your problem.
You know, I'm 17.
I'm going to ask you.
Dude, you just rode over my foot. Get it? Don't touch me. Don't touch me, dude. Don't touch me. Just ran over my foot. That's why you got dropped.
Thanks a lot.
Bye. You're a punk, dude, trying to be a tough guy. I can videotape in public, you idiot. See ya. See ya, goober.
What do y'all think?
Oh, well, it's beautiful. It's definitely unique, and I love the print. I'm a little afraid that it's going to fall off. It looks like it's not got much attached.
Don't. I'm worried about it.
And I wish I had your confidence.
You think you're here to meet a 15-year-old boy tonight? Is that the case?
Yes, I'm sorry.
You're sorry? Okay. If you could just keep your distance from me, if you just want to stand back. I don't want to get too close to you.
I just didn't know.
Okay.
I didn't know. Like, he told me he wouldn't tell anybody.
Okay, well.
I had a feeling that this was a sting operation, and I'm not a child predator. I've never done anything like this before.
Okay, calm down. Look, I'm not a cop. I'm not here to do anything to you. I'm not here to arrest you.
Ha ha ha! Go.
Get your fucking ass up and work. It seems like nobody wants to work these days. You have to surround yourself with people that want to work. Have a good work environment where everyone loves what they do because you have one life. No toxic work environments and show up and do the work.
Your first celebrity crush. I don't care who my first celebrity crush was because right now it's Kendall Jenner. Damn it, I've said that so many motherfucking times. I hope that I'm snagging that. Don't let me move to LA. Oof. I'm finding her.
Are you counting down the days until she's 18?
I'm not waiting until she's 18. I'll go now. I'm 23, dog. Like, I'm not like a creepy age. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm 23, bro. She's 17 and she's like a celebrity. Like, there is no limits right there. I don't care. Say what you want, man. If Kendall Jenner is in your bedroom naked and you're 50, you're going.
Really? Is your life really that boring that you have nothing better to do? How old are you? 3, obviously. Go get a job or something.
Дани молятся, сын без отца, дочь без отца, но снова.
Come on, hit it one time. Ain't free, she calling my line. Ain't late, use my slime. Come on, we get.
Try being my size, Amy. You don't know how it is. There's stuff you can do. You want to be a big baby about everything.
I ain't baby. You're the damn baby.
Grow the up.
You first.
Bitch, I've been grown. I pay my bills. My bills are paid.
Four is?
Eight.
Two times six is?
12.
Two times nine is?
18.
Excellent. You've been practicing. Pretty soon you'll be able to do any multiplication, whether it's 2 times 7?
14!
Very good, or 13 times 379?
4,927.
I beg your pardon?
I think that's the answer. 13 times 379? 4,927?
That's how we should, you know, like get down with yourself, explore your own body. Masturbation is really healthy, and I recommend it to people of all ages. All ages. As soon as my nephews could talk, they were doing that. That's what they were doing. Kids touch themselves. Kids start to ask questions, and we teach them the language for their bodies, right? That's your nose. Touch your nose. Show Aunt T you can touch your nose. But my sister's not saying that when they're tugging at their penis, right? But it feels good, right? We have to learn ways to talk to young people about this so that they know how to explore their body consensually so that it's not in public, right? We don't want people exploring their bodies in public. That's not consensual. But exploring your body at any age, grandmas, grandpas, all of us need to be exploring our body.
How is eating meat racist? I'll gladly tell you. Looks like we've got an oppressor on our hands. So, during slavery times, slaves did not get to eat the same things as their masters. They got the scraps that no one wanted, chitterlings. Now that black people have overcome slavery, they developed a rich barbecue culture to make up for all the meat eating that they lost out on. So when you go to the store and you buy a piece of meat as a white person, you are actively taking away a piece of meat that could be being enjoyed by a survivor of ancestral slavery. Eating meat is not only racist, but it's also anti-Semitic. During the Holocaust, Jews did not get to eat meat in labor camps. They ate potato soup, which would spill on their bodies, burning them and giving them infections. Now, Jew survivors eat a lot of meat. Brisket. Just let them have that. Stop appropriating.
Dad, I'm really not even that messed up.
Erica, I'm gonna start fucking following you, and I'm gonna shoot every fucking person that you hang out with.
Why?
Stop hanging out with them.
Why?
Stop talking to them, whatever, who these fucking people are. Stop it.
What is your issue?
I'm tired of you doing getting like this. No fucking reason, Erica. God damn.
You're tired of me being relaxed.
I'm tired of you using drugs when you're not supposed to be in drugs at all.
It's not the end of the world to take drugs.
It is, Erica.
It's not the end of the world.
Oh, my God. You want to be locked up and really live somewhere where everybody tell you how to live?
Okay, but that's the thing.
When to eat, when to shit, when everything. Okay, that's
wait.
The life you want?
Dad, listen to me.
Stop trying to reason with me when you're all fucked up.
Listen to me. It's still my choice.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Like, what if I wanted to go to jail and it was cool because, like, it's just cool.
You're going to jail. You're going to do something stupid.
Okay, well, why can't
you? And your ass is going to end up in jail.
Why can't you just
be chill? And if you think I have money for bail money, you got another thing coming.
I know friends who have bail money.
Nobody can bail you out but your parents, dummy.
Then they give you money to bail me out.
No, I'll probably pop a cap in the ass for giving you the shit that you're on.
What if it wasn't even them? They just had the money.
Doesn't matter.
So you would...
You'd be locked up, Erica.
Okay, then I'll just chill there.
And all bail does is buy you time until your court date, and you can still go to jail.
But Dad, drugs aren't even that bad.
Just stop.
No, you stop. I'm just tired of you thinking it's the worst thing in the world.
I'm tired of you doing these things. I'm tired of it. You're not going to have anything. No phone, no computer, no nothing.
Okay, I'm still going to be able to leave. What's the difference? Except I'll leave more with more strangers. Because you don't want me to be able to talk to my friends.
Your friends are the ones that are getting you like this.
Not all my friends.
Go live with your mom, Erica. Go.
Why would I live with my mom?
Go live with your mom. Because if you think you can come over here and do all this shit under my house, fuck that. Go live with your mom.
All I did was Xanax.
I don't care what it is.
And smoke.
See? I don't care what it is. Stop. I got a 14-year-old daughter. I can't even be proud of on Facebook. Hey, this is my daughter, like everybody else. No, because you're fucking out there.
Oh my God, you're so much of a drama queen. Just chill.
Your mom's gonna come get you sooner or later.
Why?
I don't want you here if you're gonna do that shit. I don't want you here.
At least I don't do it in your house.
Erica, don't leave to go do these things. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Whoa. Relax. You dropped something. Come get it.
Relax.
Hey, hey, hey. Hey,
whoa.
You obviously know.
Okay.
More relaxed.
So, hey, man.
You got more people involved.
Oh, jeez Louise.
More people.
Holy crap.
And they got cameras, too.
Yes,
so
this is what's going on here.
That too. I'm calling the police officer.
Okay.
Because they're going to jail.
Okay.
For trespassing.
Okay. So this is what's going on. So he invited a 14-year-old. He invited a 14-year-old boy.
Keep trying. You're not going to win.
Okay, we can show you the messages.
You can show the messages.
Okay.
I'm waiting.
Okay.
Oh, are you mad? Because my dad will get you. Because he lives here and he's the cop himself.
Oh, that's perfect.
Oh, no.
don't know, relax and get the fuck off the property. Hey, Cole!
This is like a crackhead Bradley Wells.
Do you know who my dad is?
Crackhead? Yeah, look, honey, he's calling me names.
Wait, so this way, he lured a 14-year-old boy over to the house.
Call your mom.
Call him, yeah.
Alright.
He lured a 14-year-old boy over to the house for sexual purposes. We have all the messages saved. He's coming to invite an underage kid here. So this is him, he's messaging here.
Okay, so I need to know something.
Yeah. What's
yes, up? Sir.
Okay. I need to know something. Yeah, thank you for videoing me. I'm so beautiful. Thank you. I'm glad I'm covering that for you.
Dude, I don't become a meth
head.
Oh my god.
The idea was to become a meth head. You're going to call me names now because you're that low. Aren't you an adult?
Actually, of course, the message is
right, Grindr is not for predators.
Well, I mean, that's the baby.
You are on the wrong app, so you are trying to set up somebody. This is your fault.
Well, you see, he messaged
We're
going to
make sure.
He messaged first.
So it's just messages, super. Right then? Yeah. Well, is it over airways? Inviting.
Over so, airways. So no, it's so, not. It's nothing. It's federal. I'm going to
This is a civil matter.
Oh, yes. That's right on
So duty. He's trying to cheat on you. You understand that, right?
Okay, so he knows. I'm not a cheater. Thank you for trying to start something.
He tried to invite a 14-year-old kid over here.
No.
Right there. Can I see you?
Did you send any pictures?
Not pictures. Yeah? Yeah, if you want to show the message. I need Brent to send pics. Want my number? I'm Tyler. Want to get together and play. I got weed too. Stuff your dick. That's what he wants to do.
Okay, so that's a message that anybody.
And then he invited the kid over, gave the address. Here, I'll show you this right here.
I'm going to ask you why were you on the app and trying to get rid of people in.
To save kids. Yeah.
To save kids?
Because a lot of kids.
You're not saving anybody.
A lot of kids.
You are on our property right now, not saving anybody at all.
A lot of kids go on Grindr and get blurred on there and get exploited by people like Tyler.
So you as an adult go on Grindr, lure people in. That's what you do?
Well, they message first.
Oh, really?
Right, yeah.
Really?
I mean, he can show you messages. I can show you whatever you want to
do. So you message, you decide to message back and actually be the same person that this person is?
We said we were 14. We gave him a crossroads. We suggest everything. All we said was we're 14, and he's like, let's play. Let's fix his dick.
We should say we're 14, because I would have seen that.
Okay. So we say we're 14. He was really invited. He thought it was good. Luckily, it wasn't. I don't mean any harm.
Well, you actually did harm him right now.
Well, he brought it on himself. I don't want to.
He brought it on himself.
Yeah. Okay, well, you know, it's not your fault. It's not some guy's fault.
Therefore, all these people here is unnecessary. This is unnecessary.
Well, the fact is, we killed for documentation purposes because I was trying
to
say
that. So, you would have put it on social media.
Yeah. Social, it's for documentation?
No, it's not. So you want to exploit stupid, you want to be stupid and exploit people on social media. That's what you want to do? That's what social media is for.
How is he getting exploited?
You.
No, how is he getting exploited?
The reason is because you came here. You just literally did something that you were not even supposed to do. You came to here.
So why is he okay with 14?
Why were you okay coming here?
You invited us at 14.
So you said, oh, I'm okay with it. You didn't use your conscience. A literal 14-year-old would say, no, I am too scared to go to somebody's house without my parents' permission. Yes, it does.
No, there are 14-year-olds.
So your 14-year-old will do it?
I don't have a 14-year-old.
Well, good.
I hope you won't.
You want to get on Grindr and do the same exact thing?
Huh?
You set a fine example for your 14-year-old if you actually had one.
Really? No.
Yes, you do. You set a prime example by going on fucking Grindr.